Before I get into this video, please subscribe down below if you haven't already. You're a newcomer. And hit the notification bell so you can get notified whenever I post a video. Comment down below anything else you guys like to see. Basically anything. Any feedback? Let's get straight into the video.
Okay, I know. I haven't really ever done a video like this. I've seen that my channel is growing and I have a lot of newcomers, so I need to do those that don't really know me, that are just subscribed. This is for you. Those people that do know me and that just get a little bit of, you know, taste of who I am. I have a few facts. I think it's been a minute since I did a Q&A, like, a while. Yes, I changed my sweater because it's festive, you know, Santa Claus. Christmas is coming. First fact about me. Dang, for real, Chappies, you look taller. Like, you guys tend to imagine that I'm taller, which is kind of nice, but at the same time, I like being short. I'm actually 5 feet tall, 5 feet flat. I'm a little one, okay? And I like being little because we can fit into easier places. But if I gain 5 pounds, you can see it right away. I am a very random person. Like, I think a lot. My mind goes at like 100 miles per hour. So I'm very random. Like, in my head it makes sense, but to other people they're like, what the heck, where'd you get that from? You could say I have like a woke mentality. I don't really like that term, really. I feel like we're not really woke until we're like dead. I'm into a lot of conspiracies, but I don't believe everyone. I just think that there's a possibility for everything, just like in my little intro where it says,
did you leave the boundaries of your mind?
That's what I like to believe on and have like no limits of thinking, having an open mind. I'm very open-minded. I'm very accepting to other people. I'm very loving. I have a lot of siblings. I have a big family, which is kind of like typical in a Mexican family. I'm actually the second of 8. My mom was the first wife. She had 3 kids with my dad. Then my mom didn't have any other kids after that. My dad's second wife, they had 1 kid, which is a girl. Okay, so it's us 3 first, girls. I'm the second. So I'm the middlest of my mom's 3, but I'm the second of all of us. 4 with the last wife, which he is still with. And those are 2 girls and 2 boys. And I wasn't raised with them. It's my 2 sisters that... where I was raised with my mom. We're all close and stuff. We keep in contact. You guys know I love to dye my hair, but what is my natural hair color?
Black.
Pitch back. In order to get this, I gotta bleach it. I have to like take good care of it. I like the maintenance. That's why I like having gray hair, so I can look young. I got married when I was 16, believe it or not. I had to get consent from my mom only, because she's the one that raised me. My husband had asked her to marry me and everything like that. A year later, I became a mom. A lot of people think that I just got married because I got pregnant, but actually I got married at 16. I had Mikolai at 17. I had Evangelina at 19, and I'm pregnant right now, and I'm gonna have him when I'm 24. It's because he's due in March and my birthday's in January. I know already, obviously, from the previous videos, I identify myself as just gay, okay? I just am happy. I love everyone, no matter the gender, who you are. I'm more attracted to an emotional connection. I don't care really much what you look like, even though, of course, I have my preferences. In the end, if you love me, I love you.
I love you. You love me.
I am polyamorous. That's another thing. I like to identify more as polyamorous than my sexuality, because for me, it's not so much about sexuality. It's more about what I love. I just feel like my heart is so big, I could love many people at one time. And yeah, tune into those videos. I have 2 blue nose pit bulls, and I love animals. I think all animals are adorable, even if they're the creepy ones. I love them all. I think you guys already know this from like my channel. My passions are helping people, number one, and everything usually falls into this category, because I love doing hair mainly because I love helping people like feel good about themselves. I love doing makeup because I like helping people feel good about themselves. And, like, I just love the art of it. And I love cooking because I love feeding people. Those 3 things, when I do hair, makeup, and cooking, I get like lost and my mind just goes like to another place, and it's just very peaceful for me. I love fitness and health. I'm very, very, very into that. Also because my mom is morbidly obese and she struggled with it all her life, but she's always tend to try to have us healthier. She's my inspiration and she's the reason why I do what I do, basically. I love talking. Can you tell? And I love dancing. Not really my passions, but I mean, I guess talking is because I have to talk all the time in order to do all that. right? My favorite color is, drum roll please, rainbow, because I don't have a specific favorite color. I love all the colors of the rainbow. I love the rainbow. Where are you from, Choppies? Like, where are you at? I was born in Dodge City, Kansas. We immigrated. Just kidding. We moved over here to back to Iowa. My mom's family lives in Chicago, but my grandma had come to Iowa for better work and like a better life. So my grandma was here and my mom was trying to get away from my dad. If you guys want a story time about that, let me know in the comments down below. I like fixing stuff. I like to learn about like anything, basically. I like to know a lot of information about things, not about people. I like to do my own research before I can speak, because like I also admit like, oh well, I don't really know much about that, so you can you tell me like some about that, and then I'll do my own research type thing. I don't like reading. Isn't that weird? Because I'm always on my phone. But I like reading, like when I'm connecting with people, comments and stuff like that, and I'm actually talking, like when I'm actually conversating, I like reading. But I can't stick to a book. I just can't. I don't know why. It could be interesting too. It could be a really good book, but I just can't. I just think about other stuff, and I just want to, I rather connect with people. And you guys, I have gauges. I've had them since I was 15. I was rebellious and my mom said no, but I still did it. And then since I did it, she was just like, whatever, you already did it. So I just kept growing from there, and they're 5/8. And they're silicone. I love the silicone ones. I like all types of music, to be honest. A lot of people are like, ooh, like, I don't F with country. There's some country that I like. I'm not gonna lie. I don't F with it all, but if it's a good song, it's a good song. So whatever I feel in the moment is what I listen to. I have a preference. Whatever other people show me, or songs that stand out to me when I'm hearing them, like, out and about. I'm not that much of a music person, because I have to be like in a certain mood to listen to a certain type of music. I don't have to have it playing all the time. When I was little, I was really clumsy and I broke my left leg from my ankle all the way up to half of my calf. I had to have a cast all the way to the top to my thigh. It felt like 4 months, but I think my mom said it was 4 weeks. It didn't hurt as bad as I sprained my right leg. A few years later, I sprained my right leg and I thought I shattered it in pieces, but it was just a sprain. And I was like, really? This freaking hurt more than my left leg. I don't get it. And last but not least, the reason why I'm here on YouTube is because I like helping people through my own experience. That's why I'm very random with my channel, and I just want to help people through my life, if that makes any sense. I feel like I go through things because I need to help people with what I've been through. So that's why I do put a lot out there, to show you guys a little bit of me.
Because I'm so cool.
Just kidding. Because my goal with YouTube is, I do get to have a platform and I do get to have a check from YouTube, I want to be able to help my family, for one, get everybody situated, and with the money I make on YouTube, I'm gonna put it back into YouTube, and I want to help other people. I want to have charities. I want to give out money to people for those in need, because I know how the struggle is. I grew up struggling, and I want to be able just to help people financially with what I can do. And of course, I want to be able to have my travels pay themselves, because I want to be able to travel to you and be an inspiration to you. Last but not least, I already said this, but I'm going to say it again. I want to be a motivational speaker in the long run, and this YouTube platform is a way that can help me through that. And like I said, with the funds and everything, I just want to put it back into the community. Let's be friends. Subscribe. Like I always say, it's not a rough life, it's a rough moment. You will get past it and you will own it.